Okay, kama ilivyokuwa kawaida yetu, leo tena tutaendelea katika topic nyingine tena katika kidato cha tatu, ama tunasema ni form 3 katika topic ya nini? Ya coordination. Kama tulivyoona katika topic nyingine zilizopita za biology, katika topic ya excretion, regulation, reproduction, movement, pamoja na classification ya nini? Classification in plant. But today we are going to look about the vital topic ama vital topic ambayo tunasema ni nini? It is called the coordination. Sawa eh? Hii tunaitaje? Tunaita ni coordination. Nasema kwamba kwa nini tumeamua kuizungumzia hii hapa coordination. As we know kwamba the organism have ability to detect several changes within the world, within the environment. And the detection of these several changes within the environment are detected by the specialized cells, and these specialized cells are located within the world, within the body of a living world, within the body of a living organism. And for this reason, it enables an organism to adapt to several world, several environment. For this reason, as I told you, the concept of coordination, it reserved for the brought about what? About a communication pathway. There must be a need of communication pathway so that these changes can be interpreted or integrated within the body of several what? Several organisms, and to bring about a maximal response so that the organism can be capable to survive in a certain what? In a certain kind of what? Of the environment. Therefore, kama nilivyoelezea nikasema kwamba hii hapa coordination inakuwa kwamba kama tulivyoona kwamba kiumbe hai tunapomuona kwamba ana uwezo mkubwa wa kuweza kuakisi mazingira ambayo mabadiliko ya mazingira yanotokea ndani ya mwili wake, au mabadiliko ambayo yanatokea ndani ya nini, ndani ya nje ya mwili wake. Lakini kuakisi mazingira haya hapa yanategemea na seli, ama yanategemea na vitu ambavyo vinavyopatikana ndani ya mwili wa kiumbe hai. And these are called the what? The sensory what? Sensory cells, and they are located within the body of an organism, and somehow they are distributed far away from the body of what? From the body of an organism, from the what? From the central nervous system. And for this reason, there must be a need for a communication pathway so that an organism can be capable to survive in any kind of what? In any kind of the what? Of the environment. Therefore, the system which reserve for the organism to assemble this sensory information and brought about a subsequently response to these changes in the environment, this one, it is called the what? The coordination. Hii hapa ndio ambapo tunasema tunahitaji, tunaita ni nini? Ni coordination. Therefore, this coordination imetoka from an English word. It comes from an English word which means to coordinate. Manake imetokana na neno ambapo tunasema ni nini? Ni coordinate. Sisi tumeelewana eh? Ambapo tunasema kwamba the meaning of coordinate, it's just simply to what? To cooperate. Sawa eh? To nini? To cooperate, sawa eh? Maana ya coordinate maana yake ni kufanyaje? Ni kucooperate, maana yake kushirikiana. Therefore, this coordination, it is just as I can say that by definition, tukianza katika definition, tunasema kwamba this coordination, it is the linking together of several body organs and system so that they can perform a work at the rate or time required by the what? By the body. Sisi tumeelewana eh? But the work which might be done by this organ and system, this organ might coordinate together or might cooperate together in order to brought about a subsequently response to this kind of work, to this kind of an organism. Therefore, in order for the coordination to be brought about, it must involve several systems within the body of what? Of an organism. Maanake kwamba ili coordination iweze kutokea, lazima kuwe na nini? Na system mbali mbali ambao zita involve in order to bring about a maximal response so that the organism can be able ama can be capable to adapt on a certain what? On a certain environment. Therefore, by definition, coordination is the linking together, is the what? Is the linking together, is the linking together of body organs and what? And a system which work at a time or rate required by the what? required by the what? Required by the body. Required by the required by the body. Therefore, coordination, it involves the reception, assembling, or it involves the reception, perception of sensory what? And assembling of sensory information to the what? To the central location, and subsequently bring response to that kind of what? To that kind of an organism. Therefore, a coordination, as I told you, coordination involves perception, or as I told you, coordination involves reception, perception, and assembling of what? Of sensory information to the what? To the central location and provide maximal response to the what? To the organism. Therefore, kama nilivyosema kwamba coordination is the linking together of body organs and system which work at a time or rate required by the what? Or rate required by the body. Therefore, coordination involves reception. Nikisema kwamba it involves reception, it means detection of the what? Of the sensory information and the perception of this sensory information and assembling of this sensory information to the central what? To the central location. But the assembling, perception, and reception of this sensory information toward the central location, that is to provide a maximal response to the what? To the organism. But coordination, does it brought by a single what? By a single system or by a single organ? It can be brought by a several system which might link together or which might cooperate together, so as it could result to brought about a maximal response to that kind of what? To that kind of an organ. And for that particular reason, let's look on an example. Maybe you are at the forest. Mfano kama vile ambavyo wanafunzi wanapenda kwenda tour, labda umeenda tour, ghafla tu kikatokea kitu chochote cha hatari, for example a lion, sio tumeelewa na, ama for example any kind of a predator, what of a predator organism. Wapo watu ambao pale utakuta kwamba wanashtuka na kuanza kukimbia ghafla tu pale mbio, kiasi ambacho kwamba zile mbio wengine hawajawahi kuzikimbia hata siku hiyo moja, sio tumeelewa na mpaka hapo. Lakini mwingine pia pale anaweza kashanga pia akadua naye pia akashindwa kufanyaje, akashindwa kukimbia. Therefore the system, it can result whether the organism to fight or to what, or to flight against what, against an emergency what, or danger. Maana yake kwamba katika huu hapa mfumo ama katika hii hapa system ya coordination inaweza ikampelekea kiumbe hai either aweze kupigana ama aweze kukimbia na akaweza ku escape from the harsh environment. Therefore, what are the systems that are involved during the what? During the process of what? Of coordination. Ikasema kwamba the major systems which are involved during the process of coordination are the central nervous system and together with the what? With the endocrine what? Endocrine system. Situmeelewana mpaka hapo? Maana yake kwamba ni central nervous system pamoja na nini? Na endocrine system. Tukirudi katika mfano wetu, tukasema kwamba during the holiday ndio wakati nyinyi hapo mko pale katika mnaendelea na trip yenu kama kawaida, unashangaa tu simba amefanyaje, ametokea suddenly the rate of heartbeat, kuna organs ambazo zitakuwa nazo zinafanyaje, zina cooperate in order to overcome that kind of harsh what, that kind of harsh environment. Among of these organs such as the what, such as the heart, sio tumeelewa? Mfano kama nini? Mfano kama moyo utafanyaje? Maana yake the heart will increase the rate of heartbeat so that the blood could be pumped to several parts of the world, of the body at a greater what? At a greater speed. Si tumeelewana mpaka hapo? Maanake organ ya kwanza utakayoona ambayo inaweza ikacoordinate in order to bring about a maximum response to the organism, mfano wake tukasema mfano kama ni nini? Ni nini? Ni heart. Si tumeelewana mpaka hapo eh? Manake ni nini? Ni moyo. Moyo utakuwa unasukuma damu katika pressure iliyokuwepo kubwa ili iweze kusupply oxygen to the various parts of the body. Sio tumeelewana eh? Kama tulivyoona kwamba the necessity of oxygen is to burn the glucose in order to provide what? In order to provide energy. Manake kwamba another system ambayo itakayokuwa imeinvolve itakuwa ni gaseous what? Gaseous exchange system. Sio tumeelewana eh? Manake hapo ndani yake kwamba mapafu and assembling